So, Altered has lost the majority of the overall operating system market to Android. The company also produces a wide range of consumer and enterprise software for desktops, laptops, tabs, gadgets, and servers, which includes the internet search and the digital service markets, mixed reality, cloud computing, and software development. So, according to a 2021 survey, I would say Microsoft was selected as the best company of the year. The worst company of 2021 is Meta Platforms, so which is according to the survey. And few more interesting facts, let me add it. So, Microsoft is one of the most valuable companies today. So, it regularly switches places with Apple on the top spot, and few times its worth crossed $1 trillion. The company, which was founded by Bill Gates and Paul Allen way back in 1975, and during more than 40 years of its existence, this Microsoft released many successful products and became the ruling entity in the world of desktop operating system. So this today holds a plethora of thriving products. And MS Office is still a go-to app suite for many millions, and Microsoft Surface line includes some of the best laptops in the world. Next, coming about its technology products, as I said before, it comprises of 274 technology products, and its value propositions include gaming, hardware, and search advertising, cloud, of course, the LinkedIn. So these information which I got from Crunchbase, which is about the funding rounds of the Microsoft. Next comes the diversity investments. Microsoft, which comprises of number of diversity, actually it comprises of two diversity investments. So the most, which was on March 7, 2018, when Voicea raised $14.5 million. Next comes the investors. So it comprises of leading investors. It contains one investor. Next, the investments. So it consists of totally 155 investments. So with that, leading investment consists of the 60. So that's all about today, my video. Thanks. Thank you for spending your time. Thank you.